Tallow Skin Standard Cost here. Today I will be showing you how to install shaders on Minecraft Windows 10 Edition. BetterRenderDragon has been updated to support 1.20.12 and above. So now, those using the latest version of Minecraft Windows 10 Edition can experience shaders. The shaders I will be using as an example in today's video are all linked in the description below if you do want to download it and check it out for yourself. Installing shaders on Windows 10 is the easiest method for Bedrock Edition. iOS does require a jailbroken device and Android requires installing a modified APK version. However, for Windows 10, you don't need to modify any files. You can use the base version of Minecraft. First, you need to download BetterRenderDragon from the creator's GitHub page, which is linked in the description below. It is a quick and easy download, no ads or anything like that, which is always amazing. So when you download it, you will notice it downloads as a zip file. All you have to do is unzip the zip file. Inside the zip file, you will see a Launch Minecraft and Launch Minecraft Preview. If you would like to use shaders in Minecraft Preview, then click on Launch Minecraft Preview. For myself, I just have the default Minecraft installed, so I'm going to click Launch Minecraft. It might take a few seconds to load, but if you're like myself and I completely forgot I uninstalled Minecraft, I was sitting there for 30 minutes thinking, what am I doing wrong? Why is it not loading? And then I clicked, I didn't have Minecraft installed. You will know this is working as you will see the BetterRenderDragon little menu in the top left corner there. You'll see the dropdown has all the default settings enabled, so you don't have to worry about that too much. Next, you need to install your shaders. For this first example, I'm using Bicubic shader for Windows 10 Edition, the latest Bicubic version 3.4. Once you have installed the resource pack, all you have to do is go into your world, equip the resource pack, and load Minecraft. And you will see that shaders are working. Super easy and super quick to install shaders on Windows 10 Edition, which is amazing, doesn't require any modifications or changing the code to allow shaders to work. And that is it. That is how easy and simple it is to install shaders on Windows 10 Edition. If you did enjoy today's video or learned something new, a like is always appreciated. Make sure you subscribe and turn on those notifications so you don't miss out on the best Bedrock and Pocket Edition shaders. But that is all for this short video. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next one, and a peace.